Varsity 1-3. Ladies and gentlemen, and on behalf of the Perryton Independent School District, welcome to the District 448 finale tonight between the Eagles, Mountain Canyon High School, and your Perryton Rangers. And now at this time, we ask that you please rise. Please remove any hats or caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the floor, the Eagles Canyon High School. Starting this evening, head guard is in for Dewitt's Jr., number 4, Dave Lexford. At a guard position, a 6-foot senior, number 10, Evan Hughes. At forward, a 6-foot 6-inch senior, number 14, Kemper Jones. At center, 6'7" at junior, number 15, Kelson Jones. And at center, a 6'7" at senior, number 22, Chris Bryant. Head coach of the Eagles is Travis Schulte. He's assisted by Brandon Jones, Clayton Rapp, and Ty Bryant. Ladies and gentlemen, the Eagles down at Canyon High School. Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Number one, that's Richard. He's first. He's first. On the line, shooting pair will be hit. Number 14, Henry Jones. Taking it for the right, he's 24. Will Alvarez, number two, Evan Hernandez.31, Pat Shigota, his first. Dean second. Back in four. Canyon to be number 10, Evan Hughes. Canyon ball, out of bounds. Yeah. playing for the Eagles, team number one, Ian Armstrong. Kelson Jones, his second, came fourth. More to the line, three shots, will be number 31, Tad Shagoda. Checking in for the Eagles, will be number two, Braden Wagner. Tad Shagoda, one more. Is his first. Team third, back in for the Eagles. Number 14, Kipper Jones. comes from his first. Team foul number six, checking back in for the Perryton Rangers will be number two, Evan Hernandez. His second. Team foul number seven in the first half on Canyon. Checking in the ball game will be number 10, Evan Hughes along with 24. Joel Alvarez, one in line, one and one will be zero. Julian Cervantes, one and one. Cervantes, that's his second. Team four, Canyon ball, out of bounds. Good. unofficial first half scoring for the Canyon Eagles. Ian Armstrong with blue, Gage Lutzer with 15, Evan Hughes with 2, Kipper Jones 6, Kelson Jones with 2, Chris Wright with 6, for a total of 33 first half points for the Perryton Rangers. Julian Cervantes with 8, Taylor Jones 1, and she got 8, for a total of 16 first half points. Ranger and powerlifting team will be over at Boulder this Saturday. Congratulations to our junior high girls and boys basketballers and a district champion out of 8th grade boys, girls, 7th and 8th grade girls and 7th and 8th grade boys. Played games, had fun, and got better. Looking forward to good things next year. Ranger and softball will be in the Lubbock Varsity Tournament Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Baseball scrimmage over at Dalhart Friday at 3:45. Tennis will head over to Canadian next Monday, February the 20th. Want to remind you, Perryton people, you Perryton students, I know I'm going to break your heart, but remember, tomorrow is only a half day of school tomorrow. Half day of school, and you get Monday off. Candy, water, soda, sausage wrap, hot dogs, pulled pork sandwiches, pulled pork Frito pie, and even put pulled pork on your nachos.
Once you travel, the price tag on your clothes is no doubt.
Welcome back to the floor, your Perryton Rangers.
Thank you.
number 31, Pat Shigota, his second, team's second. Personal foul on number one, Ian Armstrong. That is his second. He first. Pat Shigota. And one. For the Eagles, 15, Kelson Jones. Kelson Jones, his third. Team foul number two on the line, shooting a pair number 12, Sammy Perez. Two shots. Back in for the Eagles, 14, Kipper Jones. Sammy Perez, one more. Two shots. One more. game for the Rangers, 10 in Samples. For the Eagles, 3, Amare Williams. Again for the Rangers, 5, Brent Blackshear, along with 11, Taylor Jones. Also 2, Evan Hernandez. fellow number 11, Caleb Jones. That is his first team fifth count basket, which was a three-pointer on the line. One shot will be Evan Hughes coming in for Perryton, zero. Goodness, spot is one. Dax Driggin count the basket for three and one. Joel Alvarez, his second, team six. His second, in fourth. Again, for the range of 12, Sammy Perez. That is his third, team fifth. Check it back in for Canyon 1, Ian Armstrong 2, Brayden Wagner.
Hey,
for the foul of number two. That is his second. Team foul number seven on the line, shooting two will be number one, Ian Armstrong. Two shots. And for Canyon number three, Amari Williams along with five, and Xavier Ortiz for the Perryton Rangers. 24, Joel Alvarez. Ian Armstrong, one more. That is his second. Team seventh on the line shooting three will be zero. Julian Cervantes. Three shots. Checking back in the ball game, 10, Mason Samuels, ball with 0, Chris Wright, and 23, Isaiah Dunham. Good answer about this, one more. Number one, Daxton Rigdon, his third. Team eight, zero, Trip Wright. One and one.
Go!
got this message from Mr. Harris. Have prize on everything at the concession stand. And when you leave tonight, please clean up your mess. Please throw away the trash. Have prize concession stand. Mason Samples is first. Team foul number 9 on the line, 1-1 for the Canyon Eagles. Will be number 5, Xavier Martinez, 1-1. Also, too, be sure no one is allowed on the floor until both teams are in their dressing room. Nobody on the floor until everybody's in their dressing room. Thank you, gentlemen. Two of our seniors. Give them a round of applause, guys. We appreciate you. We're going to miss you. You've done a lot for this program, and you've represented it very, very well. Good luck to you, gentlemen. Thank you. Please throw away your trash. Appreciate you coming out. You folks headed back down to Canyon, be careful. Coach Schulte under and the Canyon Eagles, good luck to y'all in state playoffs. Represent this district very, very well.